Zion Brown goes bombs away into the night. Ball lands into the hands of Darrell Gill for a 73-yard touchdown pass play. The Eagles up 7-3. Brown drops back and is wondering where his good buddy Darrell is. Oh, there he is, open for another bomb. That's a 69-yard strike to Gill, and Atascocita would go on to win it 39-6.